go, huh? Yep, we're doing this. We're doing this again. Hello, everyone. Send you an image of what I picked up at a game market today. Cool. Nothing wrong with a classic. Especially since I started it and didn't finish it. I mean... It might be a bowel blockage. Oh, I am so sorry, Mikey. I got me edibles today, and I took some in order to take out. What's up? All right, let's get in there. This should be it. Whoa. Mandible, you did good. Not my first time, it's just been a while. Fair enough. Okay. Gotta get my chops back. Takeout was ordered as a preemptive measure. Strong. Strong style. Where's Arachi comes with all the pins, man. Just popping in to say hi before leaving to look after my nephew. Aw. Hi, Nyrax. Hope you and your nephew have fun. Hello from work. Hi, Drew. I missed hearing the sounds from this game. Me too. Spoilers. I have forgotten a lot about this game. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Oh, I am! Yeah, we didn't have to use the throne in the office to think really room inside the shit. You have Banjo-Tooie? I do. I was just playing some emulated Ratchet and Clank. Okay, I still got it. Still got something. Okay. Just take my D20s. I bullied my DM again. Oh no. Right. Just kidding, I just say good luck, we're all counting on you. And then 64, so I can play Diddy Kong Racing as well as Pokemon Stadium. I don't actually own Pokemon Stadium, which is interesting. More news about the Avatar series, did we? An adult dragon in 3 turns as a ranger. Fun. You can't be serious. I am serious. Don't call me Shirley. Move that desires traumatizing myself. What's the saddest movie I could watch right now? I have no idea. Yeah, this is the right way. Have I unlocked Bubble Loop? Apparently, I still got this. No, I haven't. Just you ever get in those moods where you go, really want to cry at the moment? I have not been physically able to cry in quite some time. So, yes, but it doesn't work. The genocide of the air nomads, and I want to be a serialized drama like Game of Thrones, oh boy. I feel like it's this way. Oh, that's gonna stay good. Nice. Yes, I know. That's it. Catharsis. That's what I want. Catharsis. Max roll of damage dice, so my hunters mark my damage roll before anything is 34. Dang. Yep. This is it. This is definitely it. Trigger trap and cutting to be squished to the ceiling. Amazing. Car's been stalling and stopping while driving. There's a quarter left. Do I have a dying battery or could be gas is low problem? Everything else works fine. Does it only happen when you're, does it only happen when your gas is low? Because that sounds like a fuel pump issue. If it only happens when your gas is low, then that sounds to me like you've got a bad fuel pump. Because when the gas level is high, gravity feed is helping you. But when it's low, if the fuel pump can't keep up, it can't suck all the gas out of the gas tank. Make sense? Okay. That's what I would check first. I heard lofty pursuits. I have not. I did it a few times when it was half full. I'm gonna fill the gas tank tomorrow. Yeah, that would do it. He can only have his friend's contacts to check. Yeah. Sweet corn's got the cornflake spot on it. Got the salt, pepper, and butter too. That's interesting. Cool. Play D&D again this last Thursday? Yeah. Okay. We should probably do this the right way. First. Ooh, Oh, that's bad. Ha. First time I'm playing a Tabaxi and made her a barbarian. Fun. Reportedly premiere on Disney Plus in mid to late March. Sick. Still got it. Learning how low lots of people's weird shit tolerance is. Yelp. Still got it. Somehow still got it. Whew. I'm glad I looked up a guide on what I was doing. Play Turok, there you go. I'm about like a pretentious film major. Oh god, yeah. Egg. Is the chameleon version of this game good? Ukulele? I've heard it feels really unfinished. I haven't touched it myself personally, but I've heard it's very it feels very unfinished. He's got the neuropathy. Thank you. Yeah, I would like that. It's Tip Top. Purple, yellow, purple. No, I just want that. Magenta, light blue, red, yellow. Blue, magenta, light blue. Light blue, yellow. No, red, yellow. It doesn't restart you. Light blue, dark blue, red, purple, dark blue, light blue, red. Okay. Light blue, dark blue, red, purple. No. Dark blue, light blue, red. Adventures of Baron Bird. We just started Bubble Gloop and we're at 4? I think we're at 4. 4 out of 10. Yes. Eat it. Drink it in, pal. That's how failure tastes. Got it. Did that make you Banjo and Peanut Kazooie? Absolutely. Oh god. Oh, the yellow flibbits. You bastards! Silent Hill's got a game? Really? Roll attack is too good. Fine. We'll do it your way. Oh, that's bad. Messy, but it worked. Yep, that's five. Okay. Whee! Well, that didn't work. Take the wins how you can get them, it's true. Grunty switch. Nice. I just want something for me as a reward. By the time I moved, the item disappeared. Oh, I hate that. Right. That. Yes. Didn't even have time to make a noise. Did I just miss out on a... Wow. Getting that is going to be harder than I thought. Or not. I'll gladly take that. Thank you. Gotta get going. I'm gonna meet my aunt and grandma for dinner. See you later. Bye, Katie. Okay. Oh God, this one. Time to go. BANJO-KAZOOIE and God of War 3 are popping around. Just. Has been worked out for me. Yep. Hi, honey. Oh, come on. Don't need new boots. Who am I kidding? Blues Brothers got added to Netflix? Cool. Is there really nothing in this corner? His little eyes just barely peeking up above the water. Gonna be in lurk mode for a while. Alright, Bronco. Disney Plus and Hulu are cracking down on password sharing. You haven't been kicked off my accounts, but he probably thinks I live there. Yeah, might do.
Woo!
the boldness of it. I have salmon and bacon wrapped green beans. Oh. I got a pizza. His little, like, air hang when he chomps is so cute. Been over there. Guess we gotta go in here. Unless I missed something over here. Which I might have. You never know. How many more notes do we need? 9, of course. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ugh. Banjo's just trying to take a bite out of crime. Still need 3 notes. They've got to be on top of one of the reeds. Okay. Jinjo's. Greedy Mr. Vile. Proctus. Yes. Okay. Now prepare for a thing we might not be able to do. What's up, bitch? Why does he sound like Bane? Oh, 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 oh. Just to wait on a CAT scan. Speed boost. I'm gonna play a harder game. Thank you. Going on a tear! This is the one we're probably not going to be able to do without the speedy boots. We're in trouble. Yup, now he's coming for me. Nope. You can't get me up here. Oh, yes, he can. Do I try it again? At least I don't have to play all three. In. Open! I feel like the banjo music gets stuck in your head a lot, Ben. Good video game music gets stuck in my head a lot. Like, you've heard me play Mario Kart. Mario Kart tracks get stuck in my head a lot. Okay, so there's one last thing we have to do. Wasn't that. But that was satisfying. I have to stream some episodes and make some noise, so I'll see you guys later. Bye, man. Have fun. To get the Skyrim nighttime travel music in my head. Yeah, that's a good one too. Oh. I'm an idiot. I have to recollect every note. This version doesn't save them. That's lame. Yeah, that's one of the reasons that the Xbox version is actually preferable. We also have to redo the Croctus challenge, apparently. Okay, the notes should be decently quick. Oh, and the Jinjos. We have to recollect the Jinjos. Legit didn't think I was going to be able to make that jump. It's an upgrade, actually. Like, the Xbox versions are actually upgrades. Well, this is the version that, this is the first version, so it can't be a downgrade, since this version came first. I have a 360 that I don't know if it even still works. But also, I don't think I can get the games on it anymore. I'm just not sure it still works. Because it's been sitting over there on a shelf for a while. I'm not even sure if I still have any working 360 controllers. I'm pretty sure hasn't the Xbox Marketplace closed for the 360? Like, I'd have to find a copy of Rare Replay for the 360 or something. I'm sure, yeah. Therein lies the problem. Wait, no? It hasn't? Really? Let's make some noise. I have no idea. Son of a bitch. There they are. Discord DMs when you got a second. Okay. Oh. Okay, so it's in July that it shuts down. May have to look into that then. Can't believe I'm about to try to boot up my 360 that I got from Boer. Who's laughing now? It's me. Oh my god, I have to jump under the notes. So thank you for the information, Jonathan Masters. So I figured I'd help. I appreciate it. Okay. I think we can transform back. Is that an Ikum Bokum?
Ikum Bokum.
It is an Ikum Bokum. Yeah. Got those. It's too steep. Oh, no, it's not. There's some over here. I shouldn't do this yet. I should do the Croctus thing first. Searching. Let's make some noise. Looks like Whose Line Is It Anyway thing. Oh, okay. A show where everything's made up and the points don't matter? Alright. I know where those last five are, so we're in good shape. Punch. Mumble, mumble, bare knuckle brawler. Mumble, mumble. Croctus. Yeah, that. that one now. That's why we had to wait. Last five notes. Do this and we should be done in bubble gloop, which would be good. Camera angles, come on. Ten. Hmm. Right. This is too small, which means we need the gator. Is it bad that I remember all this stuff? At least we can just run for Mumbos. When Banjo transforms into the gator, does Kazooie leave the bag, or does she shrink as well? She shrinks. Gives the goods. Who's Bellachito can tell. Code. Blue eggs. Yeah. How's everybody doing? I get focused on the game and then I don't talk. Which is a problem, because I'm supposed to be talking. Magic gets weak. Yup. Magic ran out. That's okay. You bastard. We haven't unlocked. It's not shifting sandland. These guys require two hits. Oh no. Right. No. Alright, Freeze Easy Peak is the first level that we can't complete. And a new move, the Beak Bombard or whatever. You want to hear the saddest Christmas music? I hate to tell you kids, but your dad's dead. The deadbeat dad. Shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy. Right. It's the sled on the... Oh god, those guys. I have memories of them, and I don't like them. The Twinklies. Those guys freaked me out as a kid. Some aerial action. Just aim the beak bomb, yeah. Tell me more. Press B to launch yourself at a target like a missile, yo. Red feather each time, yep. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but... He pooped out a jiggy! Talking shit now. Bow, bow. No. I'm gonna go get some more. tavern that gave a jiggy. That's where the jiggy is. Alright. Thunk. Hey, you found my sled. Come practice for the big race. See, buddy. Like in Mario 64, this giant snowman could talk. Apparently not. Okay. Twinklies. Twinkly munchers. Oh no. Start this over again. Hi, Puma Dog. Bye. That's how I did it. They're just gonna eat broken glass, huh? Too lazy and comfortable to go to Walmart and buy some. Yeah, I had a, I've been having a similar thing. I've been wanting, of all things, port wine cheese spread. So I can be here now. Okay. We're gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. We were so close. I tried the shooting. It doesn't work. It takes 2 eggs per. We're not gonna make it. We got to 1. Just the wrong depth. I used to be able to do this! I got old! We win. Oh. Buzzer beater of all buzzer beaters, yep. Okay, so we're gonna have to do that. Nuke from orbit just to be sure. This is not the way to do this. Damn it. There's no minigame putting the bastards back. It's true. Come on. Ah! Just want to say good luck. We're all counting on you. Thank you, Lynx. Thank you. Okay. Bubbles. What am I supposed to do? Try the eggs. I'm out of eggs! Dirty. Thank you. Missed. Yes, you did that on purpose, Mandeville. Look at my sled, I can only race someone smaller. A distraction runs away. No. Wow! So much. You're fine, honey. Don't worry. Alright, so now we are immune to cold water. This is Peak Pixel. Pepperidge Farm remembers. I remember. This is not the right way. Bubsy 3D is the best collectathon. You shut your mouth. Where we need to be. this. Watch out for Smelly Brown Bear and his ugly bird partner. Amazing. There's something, I tell you what. Here, Paul Heyman, you leave Kazooie out of this. Oh, Paul Heyman. Yes! For sledding. I can remember where that is. Do you need to fly into the button? Do I need to fly into the button? Stop moving. Red Sloan Gates and beat me to the finish. There's a stupid jump up here that I can use. It's got hops! It's got hops! I got the ups! Should've lost it! Should've lost it twice! Should have lost it twice. Won it. The next one's much harder. Like, we can't possibly do it. Oh. Oh, boy. That was a clincher. Proper clincher. I didn't think we had it. Like, I thought we lost it twice. Somehow, came back. That was stupid. It was incredibly stupid. Hear the horse race announcer in the back of their head during that race. Amazing. Now we have eggs. Yes! I knew there was one up there! The next race. Bet 20 on the other guy. You got this. That's all three presents. No. We're missing one note. Ooh. the note in that square space in the walrus house? Well, we'll go find out, won't we? Okay. We can't leave until we find that note. Guessing I missed it somewhere on the scarf. That seems like the most logical location. Those eyes will haunt me. Yeah. Can I just scoop him? No. I know where the last one of those is. Oh god. Now I'm pain because of potassium IV. Ooh. I am so sorry, Mikey. Damn it. Thank you. And then this is where the ice key was. Can surgery drugs to numb you or help you through pain cause an existential dream state? Kind of? I guess? Everybody reacts to medication just a little differently. Is it in the water? I'm guessing it's in the water. Maybe the mole has it. The mole does not have it. Doesn't look like it's in the water. Okay. Wait. There were six in Mumbo's hut? I bet you I missed one in here. Okay, we can cross that one off the list. Something the CIA would use in Guantanamo. I don't mind it, Mike. No, now the true torture is we're missing one music note. Okay. No. Let's do this right. So there's nine on the first slope. Four around the back of the first slope, which I don't know what that means. Five around the icy pool, which must be this. Nine on the first ramp, five near the tree. Down the five near the tree. 12 inside the tree. Four on the large present stack near Purple Jinjo. I just found it. Are y'all ready for where this thing was? Oh my god, I am an idiot. Oh my god. Oh my god. The damn beehive had it. Peanut, what are you doing? Peanut. Okay, gonna actually land it this time. Peanut. Mischief noises. Yeah, he does that. Okay, we've gotten all the Jinjos. Totals. We can't get the last Jiggy. Check your Steam library. You need something to counter the IQ points this game is going to cost you. Mike, I don't mind this game. I received a gift from N Friend. From Mike. What did I get? And gifts. The case of the golden idol, huh? As far as melon scratchers go, this is a real honeydew. Okay, Mike. I will have to give that. I will give that a look. Thank you, Mike. Oh, no. Okay. So, that's where it ended up. Of course it is. Of course it ended up in the water. All right. So, we can now leave this world and progress to the next one, where we will get the item we need in order to beat this one. Peanut, did you get your toy? Big Mighty Poo looking at this place. It wouldn't surprise me if Grant did that soundtrack too. This is the Gobi's Valley one. Where we learned the last move in the game. Monster Mansion is up that way. This is much easier with the pumpkin. Here, gonna grab some eggs. can't believe Smash turned this into surf rock. It's amazing. That's fine. Shriveling up. How's your nuts park breath? Kazooie. Legs and feathers help? Nope. Need water. Frankly, I'm glad that that happened when it did. Because, as you can see, the notes reset when you die. Meaning that if I had died further on, I would have had to collect it so many more notes. So many more. Ow. Sand eels, huh? Well, go fuck yourself. Z3 is permanently canceled. Does that mean we can expect individual showcases from game developers? Yup. That's what I would expect. Flight pad. Useful. Oh, right. That's what I have to do. Get in, pal. That's how failure tastes.
ain't fucking with you.
I'm glad I refreshed my memory on Bubble Loop Swamp, but it turns out I really didn't need it. Why am I still alive? Yup. And he bought me a game. Case of the Golden Idol. Oh no! How am I gonna get out? How am I gonna get out? Gonna die down here. Golden Idol, don't look up any details. Best played blind. Just thought exposed framing, so really no better than the last time you saw it, fair enough. But at least it's still standing. Which is good. Again. Gotta grab the notes in here again. Thrift store today? Dang. Yeah, that doesn't go anywhere, so. Oh. Boy, am I glad I turned around when I did. Worth it. I'm getting under investigated by the federal government for sex trafficking. Well, maybe that'll finally put Vince away. Glad it wasn't just like a random break-in. Got me a Frankenstein's monster shape scrubbed in. Thank you for saying Frankenstein's monster appropriately instead of saying it was Frankenstein shaped. I appreciate that. Oh, so that kept Vince McMahon and Brock Lesnar have been officially erased from every current WWE game as well as upcoming games. No more stupid sword tattoo. Fantastic. Frankenstein. I mean, he's right there. Wow. House and it couldn't come any sooner. About time, yup. Frankenstein's monsters, monster Frankenstein forever. Me too. That shit was funny as hell. Thank you. Oh, God. It's the maze. I'm overhead of this maze. King Sandy Butt or the Great Mighty Pooh. Or we never actually see King Sandy Butt. Seven in King Sandy Butt's maze. Fuck me. I think I'm gonna go out the back door here. And then we're gonna go back in. Missed a note in a pot? I did not. Seven notes in here, and I got seven notes. Damn it! Do you ever have one of those days where you wonder why you decided to do a thing? I'm having one of those days where I decide, where I wonder why I did a thing. You mean every day for me? Yes. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I fully expected Mike to pipe up there talking some mad shit. Why is the timer running right now? Okay. Lordy coming. I don't want to hug. Go away. Okay, I know how to get in that one. We don't have to go over there. I remember what's over there. We need the fast shoes first. Do, 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 do. Yep. Grab's got a jiggy. Nah, 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 nah. Yeah. And in order to beat him, we need the fast shoes. To grab it before he snatches it and goes back underground. Eat it. Is it up here? No. Prevent your feet from being crushed. Yeah. It's over there, isn't it? Oh no, I remember that. I'm an idiot. We can't get there without the speed shoes. We can at least collect the notes. Missed this notification. Howdy. Hi, Dell. I have regrets. Actually, he looks a bit thirsty, but I need water. No, you don't. Yeah. Did you ever play Return of the Obra Dinn? I see it in your library. I have not yet played it. Somebody who is regularly in chat really wants me to play it. So that may be next Saturday's game, actually. That stupid mole. A game that will stretch your noodles, so kind of the opposite of this. I mean, part of the reason that this isn't is because I've played it so many times. Puzzle Agent. It's true. I do like Puzzle Agent. Those puzzles are a little on the easy side, though. Okay. Here we go! Probably should, honey. Thank you. Is Kazooie putting the pieces in the bag or eating them?
Yes.
Okay. Why did I rewrite that? Alright, time to take to the skies. Something. Figured out a way to connect universal monsters. Oh, yeah? Thank you. How many eggs does it take? It's normally three. Pink admitted, oh good, Mikey. So, what are they admitting you for, Mikey? The banjo covers his eyes. I just have to remember where the orange one is. Oh, I remember where the orange one is. Orange one's in the Sphinx. Sphinx. Have I gotten these over here? I have. Damn. Scientist to have the mummy. Huh, okay. There they are. Oh yeah, there's seven in the Sphinx. That's it. I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet. Go to bed now. Bye, honey. I love you. Okay. These are the last seven. Just love them golden feathers. Yep. I keep hitting the wrong button on accident. So instead of hitting C left on the C-pad, I'm hitting C right, which activates the golden feathers. Now if I die, everything's fine. Just give you a jiggy. Where was it? My least favorite jiggy of the zone. It's not so bad. Yeah. only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. All right. Now we can go back and beat So we need the... What even is that switch? In here? It is in here. Eat it. There we go. Propeller room time, Jiggy and Rusty Bucket Bag getting a PTSD. Yeah! So, I think we're going to end the stream with hopefully getting one more Jiggy. No, two more. Two more Jiggies. Monkey with me. Come on. Anyway. Yep. Thank you. missed it again. Stand a chance. We don't stand a chance. Ice physics, God. Just overshot it. Just overshot it. That guy hadn't hit me with a damn snowball. Ugh. Kids will never understand how unforgiving older games used to be. That time limit is so tight. Like, that time limit is un-fucking-believable. Nailed it. I get revenge on Snowman. I tried. It's not worth it. No. Now we do something much worse. Thank you. through the red slalom gates and try to beat me to the end. We're dead. This one's hard, and I'm glad this is the last one we're getting tonight. That's fine. That one wasn't very good either. I fell in the water. Great. I didn't. Fell in the water again. It's the second time I've died right there. How did I miss that set of flags? close enough to where it's going to make me finish the race. Goat there. Goat there. You could hit the Coca-Cola Regent as a final eat it. Yeah. No, this is not where we want to be. No, where we want to be is up there. I think. No, up here is Goey's Valley. No, no, it's not. Those values back there. Clankers. Or not clankers, rusty bucket. This is the thing where you have to mess with the water levels, isn't it? Sure is. Okay. Alright. We're gonna call it here. Cause that was a lot. Then, so we have, let's see. We have Mad Monster Mansion, Rusty Bucket Bay, Click Clock Wood, and then the final challenge left to go. So yeah, I think tonight we're going to call it. We'll come back to this maybe next time. God, that was a whole thing, wasn't it? All right. Good night, everybody. Oh boy, that was a whole thing. Phew.